Vi opdager, når du sejler, hvis der er sådan en bus, som begynder at sejle ind.
Jamen, den kan jo ikke samle, hvis det ikke er rigtigt.
Ja, det håber jeg.
Nej, det er på den der, det ikke står. Det gør der på den anden.
Det er ligesom en kæber på en drejebænk, det her.
Nej, for helvede.
Jeg
tænker,
at du kommer til at bakke nu, hvis du
er... Ja,
begynder at sejle nu.
Ja, det er så kloge, hva'?
Det er fandme, så bør du komme lige efter. Lige før, så
skal du... Nogen, giv mig nogle penge! Så kommer de unge også,
Karsten. Ja, for fanden.
Kom og
spørg,
hvor meget du har taget
børneopsparing. Ja.
Om det er
havet,
om det er
havet.
Taget
betragtning
af det arbejdspres, jeg har.
Det står heller ikke
ret
mange mennesker
at kigge. Nå, men det er fint. Men jeg kan godt forstå, du kan godt synes, det er fint, at vi laver fint. Så synes jeg, at jeg laver noget.
Ja, det synes jeg, men jeg har også taget billeder, du
lavede. Hva? Det har du ikke.
As you saw, my Bavaria friend had some problems with his prop. The story is he was sailing to another sail club, and the sail club is out by the ocean, and suddenly he couldn't get any power from the engine to the prop. And first he thought it was the S drive there was some problems with, and he took it almost apart. But when I visited him in another sail club, I saw that he dived down, and then he turned the prop, and when it was in neutral, I could see the little gears was spinning. But when I shifted the gears to forward or backwards, it was not spinning in the S drive, but he could still turn the prop underneath the water. And then I thought it was the prop here that was the problem. It is simply because the prop is made of an outer shell and an inner shell, which means when you shift the gears, you will then get some rubber or something inside. So when you shift, it doesn't shift so hard and destroy the S drive. As you can see, this prop here is also an outside and an inside. And also when you look at this end, but maybe you have seen it already, there's no threads inside here. They are totally gone. So we actually don't know why the problem has occurred, but maybe it is because the prop has been too loose for a reason, and then when you turn it into forward and reverse, then it will over time destroy the things inside. And as you can see right now, it is just turning around. I can try to mount this one on my boat here, and I can show you what happens. First I will of course put it in forward, and it is in gear, and I will then show you that I can't turn the shaft or the drive. The gears is switched to forward, and as you can see, I can't turn the shaft here. And yeah, then I will try to mount the prop. Yeah, sits very nice, but as you can see, I can still turn it, so it is totally loose. As you can see, there is, yeah, actually no connection from the prop to the shaft. But this problem here is not a totally unknown thing. So I think if you have a folding prop, it is a very good idea to check to see if your inside is okay or not. I will now try to switch the drive here to neutral, so you can see it of course will turn. I have now switched the gears to neutral, and yeah, as you can see, I can easily turn the drive now. So yeah, the prop is definitely not good. But right now, in this minute, the boat is again in the water, my Bavaria friend's boat, and everything is working totally fine.